Hey, my first grade friends, happy asynchronous day. So today for phonics, you had a video with Miss Lizzie, and we've been practicing the long A sound using magic E or silent Z. So we've been learning the case of the silent E and what it does, how it changes some words, and you've been practicing that. So I thought, after you've watched the video with Miss Lizzie, go to the Boom Cards link in the today's, you know, Phonics Fun video and Phonics Fun page in our Google Slides, and it'll bring you to the login page, and you're going to do two silent E using the long A activities. So let me show you where to go. So when you've clicked on the Boom Cards link, it'll bring you to Students, Teachers, and Makers. Remember, you are a student and you're signing in with Boom since we're all signing in at different times. You first have to write 4B and then your name. So if your name is Bob, you're 4B Bob. Your name is Liam, your name is 4B Liam. So I'm going to sign in as Smokey, and you'll see that there are two new things for you. The password is 1234. Now, I know what Raz Kids, it's 123, but here it's 1234, since they couldn't let me do a three-numbered password. So here we are, Smokey. We have two new things. We had our shape blocks last week, and now we have the magic E and another magic E activity. So you're going to get to click on both of these and work on them. Hopefully, you'll get that green check to show me that you finished it, and you'll have the blue sign here to show you how many points you've got. So the first one for magic E has a lot that you can do. It has sorting, so you grab the word and put it where you think it goes. Let's see, next one. It has you spell this picture. And then we, oh.
Cake.
There you go. It took a second for some reason. You have to try and spell cake using the letters k, 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 m, k, a. Well, I know it can't be a K and an A. K and an A don't really get along. So it'd have to be a C. And see how I drag it in there? Well, that's what you'll be doing. They highlighted the vowels in red, so it'll be easier to find them in spelling. And they have a couple of other words. Flame.
Tape.
Tape. They all have that long A sound.
Plate.
Plate. Cape. Oh, and there you go. Now it's having me, that was it. So it wanted me not to be able to finish it without completing it. So you'll get to try spelling the words here after having done the sort in the first picture, in the first slide, where you sorted short A, A, and long A, A. So you can sort it here and then you'll get to spell. Well, I obviously have to work on it a little bit more, and that's why I didn't get my check mark. When you're done, make sure you click the go back button rather than try it again. That way you get your points the first time. The next one that you're going to be doing, hey look, Rashid, is a more long A vowel game. So it has a video for silent E. And then you're going to get to listen. So you look at the picture and it does record it, and it will read this to you if you need help reading. And then you have to say if it's a long A, like acorn, or a short A, like apple. And these look just like our posters that we use. So it has a couple of words here, and it wants you to see if it has a short A or a long A. You can see they have quite a bit. And then you're going to get to read the word and click on the picture that matches that word. So you have a couple of those. There you go. And now you get to practice spelling it. So looking at the picture, this is a rake. Is rake spelled R-A-K or R-A-K-E? Listen for that long A sound. If you hear the long A, chances are it has the magic E. So you'll get to practice spelling a couple of the words. There you go. And eventually you'll make it to the end. So I just wanted to show you in case you weren't sure what I was talking about or in case you forget. So this is what it looks like when you finish an activity. It'll say play again, or it'll say back to home. Now remember, I said click the back to home so that you can get your points. And then look, it'll give you a check mark and it'll tell you how many you got right. Well, first graders, make sure you do the work with Miss Lizzie, and then you have your two, looks like four, your two boom cards today for you to work on. When I see you next time in class, we'll do a little more phonics work together. But otherwise, enjoy the rest of your day, and I will see you next time. Bye!